شمس. It's actually better than mine.
So my first task was to declutter as much as possible.
Okay, so we finally decluttered this two set of clothes. This one is his formal wear and this one is his casual wear. And that one there you can see is the ones we have to either donate or he doesn't wear it basically. Okay, so holding on to things we don't wear but we are close to is very common. I know it pains to throw them away but we need to do it to declutter our space. Really important. Okay, let's do it.
Now I'm folding and stacking up the clothes that we want to keep.
You know what? I realized that Parth has more Indian wear than me. Look what we found. See how rich we are?
Retirement savings.
Yeah, it's a retirement savings.
I was utterly surprised to see such unnecessary things coming out from his wardrobe and I have no idea why we were storing them there. So here I am organizing all his track pants vertically in this basket. This basket you can see here, I got it from Spar at 299 rupees only and I thought it was a good deal for its large size. So now here I'll be doing the same arrangement, vertically organizing for easy access. I'm organizing his casual pants here. These organizers you can see here is from Amazon. I'll link everything down in the description below for you to check. So I'll be using them for organizing his formal pants, shirts and also some casual t-shirts I think, yeah. In this large basket I have stacked up vertically his Indian wear.
What?
Old times from Phuket. Isn't this nice?
Really,
this is why you need to
right?
dig into your treasures sometimes.
I know. Look at Parth, he looks so cool.
What's your
yeah.
Papa!
So now Parth is arranging all our documents. He is using a paper punch to arrange all the loose papers and receipts into this file. And this document organizer we got is also from Amazon. I'll link it down. And it's a great thing to organize our files. It looks makes it look so tidy. Okay, so I'm in love with this watch organizer. It's beautiful and is a great way to organize your watches. And this is also from Amazon and I'll link down everything. So this drawer has his night shots on the left. So I'll use this stickies here to arrange all his belts and caps. This hanging organizer I found at Amazon is perfect for this space of the wardrobe, and I'm going to organize his home or regular wear clothes in this one. I intentionally didn't arrange them in baskets since Parth wanted a more easier access to his home wear, which he would need every day. This organizer seemed like it were meant to be for this space. I got four organizers and it fit just right for the shelf of the closet. Here I have used S-hooks to hang his laptop bags. So finally, this is how it has turned out. This one is his all casual shirts. This one has his home clothes. These are some of his t-shirts, some shorts, and some other casual pants. And these are his few office wear or formal shirts. And these ones are his laptop bags. And then moving on to this shelf, so this one has his formal pants, formal shirts. These are his casual t-shirts, which are ironed. So this section or this box is basically for all his clothes which have already been ironed, and he doesn't want to mix it with other clothes, so he wanted a dedicated ironed t-shirts section. So this is that. And this one is some few more of his casual t-shirts. Round neck ones. And then this one has, this basket has his track pants, this one has his jeans, and then this one has his joggers and casual pants. And then the last section, this one has all our documents, and then this one has his Indian wear. And then moving on to this shoes, so this ones he doesn't wear so often, so he just kept it here, otherwise it gets very dusty in our shoe rack. Okay, so this drawer has some of our important things. This one has all our watches, most of them are his, and then this one has some other important things. I don't want to go more details about it. And this one has some jewelry, and this is some stuff. Okay. Okay, so this one has all his all our passports and cards, and yeah, all those important documents kind of things. Yeah, that's all for this drawer. Okay, so for his suits and blazers, I mean the ones which are more formal, so those we have kept in a separate wardrobe. So that wardrobe is in our guest bedroom, so that one part of the wardrobe has all of those things. Come, I'll show you. Okay, so these are all his formal wear. Okay, so we have kept this ones in this covers to protect it from dust, because he doesn't wear it so often. And yeah, so this covers. Yeah. That's all. Okay, so that's all for the video. Hope you guys liked it, and if you did, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Stay tuned.